YouTube currently has a major hacking issue going on, where several channels, including a big channel that had almost 2 million subscribers, had their channels hacked, the ownership changed, and people who were associated on the channel just be removed. Now, the weird thing is, on this, is that YouTube is dragging their feet about this. So if you happen to be following a channel that you weren't following originally, and the channel that you were following originally is suddenly gone, good chance that that channel has been hacked. So what your best bet is to do on this is to just stick with the channel. Don't click on any of the videos and the links. Don't even try to confront the person behind it, because 9 out of 10 times, they're not going to give a fuck. And if they did, they're just going to fuck with you anyways. So, that being said, YouTube has been contacted. There is a major list of channels that's been hacked. And what's really scary about this is no one else is talking about it. I am not hearing this at all from Phil DeFranco or any of the other drama newsy sites on YouTube, or the channels that love the YouTube drama in general and report on that. Nothing. There is absolute silence with over, I want to say about 40 channels are affected right now. All of them being small, considering that the largest one had 2 million subscribers. And the people who's following this channel, you know, any of these channels, just go to Twitter, see what the channel creators, channel owners are saying, and follow their instructions. As far as YouTube doing anything about it, they're not going to work fast enough because there's not a whole lot of stink behind it. Now, if like Philip DeFranco or Young Yeah, It's a Gundam, many of the other channels out there who love the drama, you know, the quartering, any of them. Raise just a smidget of the stink about this issue, then yeah, this is going to be all over the place. I know people on YouTube, or not YouTube, but people on Twitter are at YouTubing about this stuff, and of course YouTube's going to be silent about it on Twitter. They're in communications with the people who's been affected by this hacking. So this is a really, really big issue. So I would like to ask people to try and get at least this video spread out as far as possible, as quickly as possible. I'm going to have a link of a list to all the affiliated channels affected by this, and to the people of those channels who are trying their hardest to get their channels back so that they can make their money again, so that they can start doing what they love to do again. Please hold on, okay? I do know that nobody's talking about it, and it fucking sucks. Like, it fucking sucks to the seventh degree. But that being said, just hold on. Fans that follow these channels, hold on, okay? Don't unsubscribe. Turn off notifications if you want, because you don't need to be bombarded by those notifications. Just hang in there and wait it out. And if you can provide enough stink, spread this video around. Hopefully somebody a channel that has a lot of views, who happens to be about the YouTube drama, can pick up this story. They don't have to come from me directly, but they can pick up this story and start raising more stink about this issue. As for YouTube, this is a major security issue on your behalf. The fact that you have about 40 channels, I could be exaggerating on that number, by the way. The fact that you have 40 channels afflicted by this hacking mechanic alone states how big of a serious issue this is. And the longer you drag your feet about fixing it, the longer you're going to be holding off on getting your revenue from these people, especially the channel that was the biggest channel that was hit, having 2 million subscribers. And they had constantly, in a 3-day period, would easily get over that number because of the fan base for that particular group being so massive and dedicated. That being said, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Peace.